Houston station on space to ground one.
F station, this is Houston, go ahead.
Hey Houston, I'd like to take some time this morning to recognize a moment of silence in honor of the victims of the Tucson shooting tragedy. First, though, I'd like to say words. We have a unique vantage point here aboard the International Space Station. As I look out the window, I see a very beautiful planet that seems very inviting and peaceful. Unfortunately, it is not. These days, we're constantly reminded of the unspeakable acts of violence and damage we can inflict upon one another, not just with our actions, but also with their irresponsible words. We are better than this. We must do better. The crew of ISS Expedition 26 and the flight control centers around the world would like to observe a moment of silence in honor of all the victims, which include my sister-in-law, Gabrielle Giffords, a caring and dedicated public servant. Please join me and the rest of the ISS Expedition 26 crew in a moment of silence. Thank you, Houston. I'd like to resume normal space-to-ground communications at this time.
Okay, copy, and thanks for the observance, Scott.